know, how's this been for you? Come into this belief, or you just kind of take it as it comes?
Just take it as it comes. I see it as a blessing in disguise, and just want to maximize my opportunity that I got. And let everybody know I can't play Mike linebacker in the NFL.
A lot of talk about how that speed of the game changes in the playoffs. What have they said to you about being a rookie stepping into your first playoff game?
Oh, they say it speed up a lot, but I expect my game to speed up too. So I expect me as myself to improve every day and get better every week. So, I mean, the same person you saw a week ain't going to be the same person you see this week.
Do you feel like you've gotten better each game?
Yeah.
Jamar, they operate out of the eye formation quite a lot, but they're able to pass out of it as well as run out of it. How difficult is it to make the reads and make, you know, adjustments when they can do so many things out of that one formation?
I don't think it's that hard. It gets hard when you get when you start wondering to get your eyes off the keys that you're supposed to be reading. I mean, if you read your keys, I mean, you'll be all right. But if you get the wondering, like they get a lot of teams to do, it becomes kind of hard to be running backs.
Just talk about all those weapons they have at receiver, at tight end, and how difficult it is to stop a team that, you know, likes to spread the ball out and do so much damage vertically down the field.
Like, it's very tough just because they got, like you said, a lot. I mean, they got about 5 good receivers and 3 good tight ends and some backs that can get out there and make plays too. So, I mean, it's hard to match up against all those guys, but, I mean, we go out there and do our thing, I think we'll be all right.
Now, they're not known as a running team. They lost Grant in that first game against you guys earlier in the season. Do you still have to respect the running game, even though they have guys like Brandon Jackson and John Kuhn, not household names back there?
I mean, yeah, definitely. I mean, if a team like that that's really exposed to throwing the ball, they can run the ball too. I mean, they pretty much can do anything they want to. So, I mean, you got to at least take away one aspect of the game.
Just talk about how much of you guys, the whole rookie class in general, has grown up over the last couple of weeks and how you guys are going to be counted upon to help the Eagles make this deep playoff run.
I think we had to grow up fast, you know, a lot of us playing, you know, and I think we did a good job of growing up fast and just going along with the flow and not only just, you know, maintaining or being satisfied, just trying to, you know, improve every week, get better, and not just, you know, trying to stay the same and just use it. Okay, I'm a rookie, so I mean, no matter if I mess up, I don't think there's a mindset we take as rookies, though, here in Philadelphia.